Hey, what's going on? It's Double Down for NJ101.5.com. Make sure you are an NJ Insider. Sign up now. It's free. It doesn't cost you a thing. We're giving away a $100 gift card for Subway. Now, with $100 to Subway, you can come up with a lot of variations for sandwiches. We came up, our staff here came up with a couple of variations they would try if they had a $100 gift card to Subway. Check them out.
What would I put on a sandwich that would... A lasagna sandwich. Nothing would taste better between two big thick slices of Italian bread than lasagna packed in the middle. Oh, with the Parmesan cheese and the mozzarella. Oh, beautiful.
The weirdest thing that I would put on a sandwich is vodka sauce because that stuff's delicious.
So the strange thing that I put on my sandwiches? Cinnamon.
Nutella on everything.
Of the weird things you could put on a sandwich, this will freak people out. Honey. Yeah, honey. Instead of ketchup, mustard, mayo, honey. That's how I roll. Honey.
If I had my choice of a sandwich, I'm putting it all together. I'm not putting the chips on the side. I'm putting the potato chips right on top of the sandwich. One shot, one deal, done.